Dude, I bought this convex mirror from IKEA. Quality control is quite bad, to be honest. I suggest you guys to check the mirror on the spot. They cost 45 SGD. The convex effect is super cool for photo taking. It's made up of stainless steel instead of glass. No more going to car park to take the OOTD shots when I can do it at home. So will you guys buy the normal mirror or this convex one? And by the way, it took me a long time to attach it at the corner.